fell over. Good morning, Freddy. Bonnie. Still bedtime, Bonnie. We gotta go back to sleep. Come on, Freddy. Let's go play some games in the arcade for a little bit. Sure. We should get our sleep. No. Come on, Freddy. You know I'm not going to fall back asleep. Oh. Come on. Alright. Let's go. No way, this is gonna be fun.
What the heck? Oh no! What the frick? What happened? Oh my god. Huh? What the? Oh, that's bad. Toy Chica's dead!
Alright, guys, I've locked down the pizzeria until we find out who the killer is.
Why would it be any of us?
I don't know. I'm a little bit suspicious.
Well, it couldn't be us.
You know what? I'm gonna make a few flashlights. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Those are not normal. Right, these are your standard normal flashlights. They're wet good. And they are good. I want you guys to go search, alright?
Okay, that doesn't make any sense.
Okay, fine. You know what? If you guys don't really want to use the flashlights, we don't have to. But anyways, I want to find out who this killer is, alright? So, because we need to do stuff. We need to do stuff. So basically, we need to do stuff. We need to do stuff and do stuff good. Alright? So we need to go find out who the frick the killer is, because they think they can walk into our pizzeria and kill our beloved Toy Chica, who was just minding her own business before she was brutally killed by the killer, whoever he is or she. Alright, so I want you guys to go look around the pizzeria because they might be hiding. Freddy, this is all of us. In case there's someone else who snuck into the pizzeria.
Okay. Fine. I'll look in pause. I'm gonna take a nap in pause and service.
What?
Yeah, matey. I guess I could look around over here.
Yep, me too.
Yeah, yep. Let's go all scatter up. I don't need those worthless people dragging me down. I can do this all myself. And whenever a killer hides, they always hide in here.
Hey, what the heck? That was a little weird. Wait, hey, who are you? What the? I'll look around the cameras. Everyone seems fine. Where'd Roxy go? Oh yeah, she went in here. Oh my god, Roxanne! No, Roxanne, you were killed. Oh no, I gotta report this here, everybody. I'm sad to report, guys, and I'm getting really mad. Someone else was killed, and it was Roxanne Wolf. Wolf. Oh no, whoever the killer is, they're evil, they're meanies.
Yeah, they are, Toy Freddy. For the once, you're actually right.
So, do we have any ideas on who it could be? I mean, it's not Gregory.
You have any sunshine popsicles?
Oh yeah, he found out that we have a secret. He drank too much apple juice.
I drank apple juice. Apple grab.
Shut the frick up. Did he just go to sleep? Oh, no, I'm alive. I'm awake.
Oh, no, so, I mean, I think it's Glam Rock Chica. What? How could it be me? Yeah, you always hated Roxanne. Yeah, it was you. It wasn't me, I swear.
Yep. Shoot it.
No, no, please, please, please. No.
Oh, so we're just gonna do it like that?
Yep. Chica
has been eliminated. We're done with Chica, all right? We voted her off. Now, if someone else dies, all right, if someone else dies, it's definitely not her. All right? We gotta watch out for that.
Yeah. I guess we do.
Mm-hmm.
All right, matey.
Oh!
And what a game stop is. Ah!
I think I hit my foot. Aha! Ow. Ooh, anyways.
Eh. Gotta get over here. Yippee!
What the frick? I mean, I guess I could go over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Arr, matey, I'm gonna go over here. Pick up some stupid stuff on the ground.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Okay, guys, what are we doing here? We're looking for the killer, and it's probably in one of these rooms. Oh, nope, it's not in this room. That's surprising. Anyways, maybe this room? Ah, step aside, Chico. Pfft, you're not a man. You can't go in here. Yep. No killer in here. No killer. Sorry about that. Oh, okay, fine. Now I'm gonna check this. Yep, no killer in here either. Guess we gotta keep looking. Anyway. It smells like caca. Gregory, wait for me. Just gonna bunk.
Pizza! There's pizza! Who said pizza? I said pizza.
Oh. Just put in this in the 1, 2, 3. Get in myself some snacks to enjoy. Ah! Frick! That's why I hit my foot. Ouchie, my foot. So I swung my foot around because I have something that makes me always want to move. So I always want to walk around and stuff, and I have to like contain myself so I don't run around and stuff like that. So I was swinging my legs around and stuff like that, and then I was swinging them too hard, and then it hit my chair. And now it extremely hurts whenever I touch it.
Owie!
Anyways. Just gotta put this here. Beep, beep, beep. Yep, this will taste good. Ooh,
yummy.
Alright, I got me some chips. Yep, this is gonna be good.
It was you!
My chips. No.
Oh. Ugh. Ugh. No pizza for me? Screw you. Hey. Gregory! No!
Well, guys, Gregory died, all right? Gregory's just getting some snacks. I went to check the body.
There was an empty bag of chips on the ground, meaning the killer also stole, robbed him, because he bought those chips, the killer killed him, and then ate those chips, and then left. The amount of disrespect.
I know, right? Whoever that killer is, I hope they die.
Who doesn't? Anyways, the killer doesn't. Unless he does. Oh, no. Anyways, maybe that's why the killer is doing this. He doesn't really care, and he just wants to kill us all. Yep. Gregory's dead. Four of us have already been killed. One of them by us, because we decided that we thought they were the killer, but they are not, because Gregory's dead now. So what the frick are we going to do?
Well, I think we should skip this time. We should not vote anybody out and kill them, because last time we were wrong, so we need more evidence, I believe.
Very smart. Very, very smart. I agree. Alright, let's go all split up. Oh, frick. Yep. Alright. Son, we must find the killer who killed Gregory and avenge him.
Gregory was kind of a naughty boy, I'm not going to lie, though.
What?
Shoot. Oh, it's, nighttime, so, yeah. I'm gonna be this now. I look more creepy, but still, yeah. All right. Anyways, let's go look for these this naughty boy.
Okay. I agree.
Oh no! It was you. Yeah. Yeah. Right. We're not the killers.
Yeah. Imagine. Did it scare you for a second though? Did you actually think I was gonna kill you?
Yeah. Look for like a few seconds. Yeah. But then I saw that look in your eyes, that I was like,
I'm not the killer.
How did you
do my voice so well? I don't know. What the frick? What the frick?
She brought like pizza over here. I wanna stay over here. I'm just gonna keep an eye on these cameras. Let's see if I can see Chica. Oh, I see you, Chica. Hi. Right there. Can you see me? Hi. I can see you there, Chica. How's it going, Chica? We must find the killer. I can't risk Puffy getting killed. Hi, guys. We're checking around over here. I'm gonna go look in parts and service. I'm gonna go over here. Something bad happens when people split up, but I can defend myself. I have that hook. Yeah. Can't believe this is actually happening.
I know, right? I wonder who the killer is. Is it you?
No. Why would I kill those people? They're my friends.
Yep. But one of our so-called friends is killing everyone.
It's a sad day. Hey, what the frick? It switched my cameras. Frick this. AT, what the frick?
Oh, wait. Oh, Chica! Chica! No, Chica. It's no. Chica's dead. No. All right, guys. I'm sad to announce that we lost another friend. It was Chica. It was with a Chica. Look at her. With that shocked expression on her face right before she was brutally murdered by the killer. It's a sad day.
Freddy, her face always looked like that.
Shut up, okay? I'm sad. Anyways. Now, Puffy,
you said you were on the cameras? Yes. I was in the cameras, right down the hallway, right in here, alright? I was in here. And then Chica was right here, alright? And then my thing glitched and switched cameras. And then when I looked back, Chica was dead. So, yeah. Somebody ran down there, killed Chica, and then just skedaddled, alright? Because these people do not care whatsoever. Yes, this Kellet does. He has no mercy for us. He plans on taking us all out, I think. Yes, of course he does.
Uh-oh, I don't want to die.
Calm down. Calm down, Toy Freddy. You're not going to die.
Yay!
The frick was that?
Anyways, guys, I'm extremely mad that we're losing people by the second. That's why I want someone on cameras this entire time, and that's going to be Foxy Jr. You slipped up and you let Chica die. So, no. Not you.
Aww.
Instead, we're going to pick someone else. Like, someone responsible. Like Toy Freddy. Oh, I got the job!
You picked Toy Freddy instead of me?
Yep, Toy Freddy's extremely responsible.
I don't know if he's the best choice.
Come on, guys. Believe him. All right, go to your post. Oh, yay!
Matey, let's go. Let's go look over here, guys, for the killer. Yeah.
Guys, come on, we need to search over here more. Kind of what we need to do.
Yep, I totally agree.
Whoop, let's go.
Dead. Matey, I'll watch over here by my curtain. I'll watch for naughty boys over here.
Why do you always go there, Chica? Meanwhile, over here.
Is this where Roxanne died?
Yep.
Let's go up here and look. Maybe he's hiding up here and he has a little hideout. Come on.
Alright. I'm sliding down the stairs. Oh, pff, shoot. Dizzy. I'll be right up there.
Ah, he's such an idiot. Anyways, I wonder what's up. Who are you? Who are you? Wait, you're. What? It was you?
Anyways, let's get up here and oh my god! So, Springtrap's dead! Toy Freddy, how could you let this happen? What the Alright, I don't have cameras in that area, so I couldn't see. I don't know how you expected me to see it. You couldn't have just let Springtrap die like that. I can't believe he's dead now. Oh, we need to go let Freddy know. He's gonna be mad, though. At you? Not me, though. I don't have to take any. I don't have to be. Nobody's going to be mad at me. Yay! I'm sad to say, guys, we lost Springtrap. Our beloved Springy boy. He's dead. So, I have a new plan. We are going to look for the killer.
Wait, was that my previous plan?
Yeah.
Well, it's not really working. And, guys, we're going to give Toy Freddy another chance. This is someone's life we're talking about, okay? But it is not someone's... It was not his fault, though. You know why? Let me tell you. It's simply... There's no cameras in that area, so Toy Freddy couldn't have known.
Well, he could have been watching to his side, because if you look there, the killer would have to walk all the way up there and knock Springtrap down to the ground and kill him. Or he was in there, which they didn't check.
Both are very valid arguments, but I'm going to give Toy Freddy one more chance
because he technically did not have cameras in that area, so he didn't, and he was focused on the cameras, which was he wasn't able to see that guy, which tells me that he was doing a good job. Look at Chica's lifeless head over there. Poor Chica. Anyways, you guys all need to get back to work and try to find out who the killer is.
Why don't we vote someone off?
Oh yeah, great idea. You always had beef with Springtrap. You always called him mean names. You always mean to Springtrap. So it was you.
No, it wasn't.
Don't punch me wife like that.
Well, she's the killer. All right, we'll go check. Okay, she's dead now. Everyone voted for her to die, right? Right. Oh, shoot. Let's just carry her back in. There we go. These are the people who have died so far. This is all we have left, all right? Our numbers are shrinking. We cannot have this happen again. So, guys, go spread out.
I'm going to go look over here.
All right, matey. Are you sad about your wife dying?
Yeah, kind of.
I'm just kidding. I'm devastated. But we're going to find out if she was the killer. Oh, okay. Back to my camera watching job. Oh, let's get over here.
All right, matey, I'm going to go over here. I see. Yep, I'm going to go over here. I'm gonna go down the hallway to the play area.
Wait, where's Marionette at? Oh yeah, Marionette was never here anyways. Wait, was she? No. Okay, we're fine then.
You want some orange juice?
Get the frick away from me, son. Ah!
Frick you. You're stupid. Hate this.
I'm gonna go look over here. Checking them cams, seeing who's the killer or not.
Meanwhile. Yeah, I'm gonna play this video game. No messing around. Screw this.
Let me go over here.
Wait.
It was you this whole time? It was you! I just heard a pretty loud noise. You know what? I'm going to go check. What just happened?
I'm kind of blind.
Are you?
I mean, I just watched Bonnie get killed.
You watched? No, it was you. We're voting you out.
What? No, it wasn't me.
It was you. We're voting you out. We found the killer, guys. We found the killer. Guys, I'm proud to say we found the killer. And it was... Wizard Bonnie.
It wasn't me, guys. I promise.
Get out of here with your lies. I don't want any more of us to die. So get out of here.
What?
Let's take him out. We did it, guys. He was definitely the killer.
What?
We're gonna make sure he wasn't. And he probably wasn't. Let's go, I'm gonna go. Everyone, come on this way.
Nah, screw that.
You know, if the killer's dead, why would we do that?
Yeah, that doesn't really make any sense. I'm gonna go down here.
Oh, let's go over here. I'm gonna look in the bathroom. Anyone in here?
I can't believe they're dead, right, Chica? Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Yep. You know what? Poor Freddy. Let's look in here. The killer's probably hiding in here, because I know whether Bonnie would do a thing like this. You know why?
Why?
Because whether Bonnie...
Continue.
Because Withered Bonnie, Withered Bonnie had an extremely strong relationship with Bonnie. They loved each other. But, now that I think about it, everyone loved Bonnie. Everyone loved Bonnie. Except for one person who disliked him. Because you always told him he had to go to bed. Was it
you?
Me? Die.
Not deep boy. I gotta escape.
No escaping for you.
No.
Yes, this is what you have to get, because you found out the truth. It was also the fact that Bonnie told me that the animatronic Tooth Fairy wasn't real, and he always told me I had to go to bed, but I didn't want to go to bed, because I never wanted to. So now, because you told me the truth, I killed him. And now I'm going to kill you.
No, don't do this. Please.
Wait, who died again? Let me think about it. I'm having a hard time remembering who died. Wait a minute. Didn't Bonnie die?
I'm pretty sure. I felt like I was with him for the last time.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Anyways, you're gonna die.
No, not deep boy.
Oh, stupid. What's taking so long in here? That's it. Oh my god! It was you. Yes, it was me. You put me as a security guard. But, of all things, you're Freddy. I'm only Toy Freddy. But I'm the next Freddy in line. So if I kill you, I get the band. That was my plan from the start. I would leave a few people left. And then I would make a little band with them. Restart the pizzeria. And become a hero. But now it's ruined. Just kidding. That was never my plan. My plan was to kill everyone in the pizzeria and have all the cheese pizza. I mean pepperoni pizza. Every pizza. All the pizzas. Except pineapple. Yay! No. You're evil. That's why I'm gonna kill you. Wait, what? I'm sorry. Sorry, Toy Freddy, but... I can't have you around. No! Bonk. Oh. We did it. Guys, I found the real killer. Who was it? It was Toy Freddy. What? Toy Freddy? What the frick? What? It was Toy Freddy? I know. I'm just as shocked as you. I didn't know Toy Freddy. He wasn't really evil. His plan was, it was kind of like he was still horrible, but he killed a bunch of people. None of this would have happened if he didn't do this. But His goal was basically because a lot of them told him to go to his, because it was bedtime, and then also that he wanted all the pizza to himself, because he's extremely fat. But yeah.
Anyways. So, yeah. Those were his goals.
My God. I guess we can live happily now.
Yep, we can. Everyone here is dead, so we're just going to, Just light them on fire. Ooh, start a nice little fire here.
Ah, what the freak?
Yep.
As they sat by their burning friends, they remembered the memories they had with them.
Yep. Dun, 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 dun. Boom.
Boom. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.